on a cold, windy February morning. A pair of bald eagles wait. As the male drops to the ground, the female keeps watch. Then she leaves. She has her own agenda, and it involves their huge nest. She is close to egg laying. So for a while now, they have been preparing the nest. While she spends time at the nest, her partner feeds on the carcass of a white-tailed deer. Carrion is a big part of the eagle's diet. A couple of hours away, many bald eagles converge along sections of the Mississippi River. Migratory eagles temporarily come together with the river's residents to feast on the concentrations of fish below the dams. And they are masters at catching them. Most of the time. Catching the fish is only the first step. Now the eagle has to hang on to it because food draws a crowd. with food right under your feet, it's sometimes easier to catch it than it is to keep it once you have caught it. Prying eyes are everywhere. With fish in tow, this eagle has suddenly become very interesting to others of its kind. Back at the nest, the female settles in to incubate her first egg. During the next 6 or 7 days, she will complete her clutch of 3. In just over a month, the eggs will hatch in the order they were laid. Gathering material for the nest is ongoing. Comfort and warmth for the eggs is the goal for the month ahead. This year, conditions around the eagle's nest site resemble scenes from the Mississippi River. The ice melt on a small lake has exposed an abundance of fish carcasses, drawing in eagles from all around. Over 40 of them are congregating here, an unusual occurrence. So whether she likes it or not, the incubating female can see it all. sometimes. All an eagle has to do is scream and holler to move a claim jumper off of its fist. But once in a while, with so many eagles around, it becomes more dramatic. A subadult eagle is physically removed from an obvious favorite feeding perch. As several days pass, some nesting eagles already have growing hatchlings to take care of. Back at the small lake, the eagles are still enjoying the bounty of food and all the extracurricular activity that comes with it. As rising water and melting ice change the lake's feeding conditions, the eagles will disperse into other areas in search of food. It is the reprieve that the nesting eagles might have been waiting for. Less tension from having so many eagles around. They can finally go about the business of raising their young in solitude. since laying their eggs 10 weeks ago. The bald eagles have watched the scenery around their nest site change dramatically. And what better way to celebrate than with a good bath? Fresh from its morning bath, the eagle drops into the marsh to collect material for the nest. As the eagle proceeds to tidy up a bit, one of the eaglet's discarded food pellets gets stuck on her beak. The male eagle is spotted in the distant sky. He has perched nearby and has a fish. The hot, muggy weather has taken its toll as he tries to cool down. The female wants that fish. The female has finished feeding her young and cleans up a bit. A dangerous time for a family of Canada geese.